What's up, guys? My name's TJ, and we're back here in the Tulsa Rebuild Dynasty. We are in week 12. We play SMU, a ranked SMU team. They're 7-2. We're going to take a quick peek at recruiting, and then we're going to get into this game. If you guys want to see another video tomorrow, go ahead and, I'm telling you, smash that like button. I want 5 likes, and we'll get another. I'll drop another video tomorrow. Quick peek at recruiting. We got some good recruits at the top of our board here. I'm looking to possibly get at least 2 or 3 of these guys. Looks like Eric Rich is going to commit to our team. And then we got some guys down here. We're just kind of throwing points at them. We do have Travis Parks. He is the number one guy we were shooting for this year. He will come in and make an impact, so he's one of those guys that's really going to excel in my scheme defense. Eric Rich up here is another guy who could come in. He could redshirt, and then he'll be ready for year 3. So with Derek Peterson, Philip Moore is a dual threat quarterback from Pennsylvania. He could come in and play right away. We'll see, because I do need a dual threat. That'll be good to our team. Like I was telling you guys last week, every time we win, I swag someone out, swag of the week. Whoever did well, I'm going to give them some equipment. And we beat Navy last week, and you know who had a good game? Corey Taylor had a good game, our running back. So we're gonna give Corey Taylor some swag here. I don't know if you watch or not. If you want, go back and check out that triple option video with Navy. Corey Taylor ran the ball very hard, and we pulled out a good win. So I'm just gonna give him a little bit of swag here, and we're gonna jump into this game. I'm excited to play SMU, man. It's been a while since I've been on here, so I might be rusty, but I'm ready to go. All right, so we're gonna jump into this game. Let's get it. We're just about set to get this one underway. To the 20. Oh man, he took him down hard. Getting ready to take him for the first drive. There are 5 wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. He knows how to run. The 50. At the 30. He finally goes down. At the 28. Perfectly run option keeper. Oh, dang. Well, that's not exactly a good start. We might have our hands full this game. We're going to try a counter to the field. And he's tackled after positive yardage. He made something out of nothing. That's kind of why. It's a fumble, and the defense picks it up. I was just talking him up, too. Just talking you up. Better. Damn. Get back here. We're in a hole. Fires to his receiver. First down. thought he got that spin off. Get in there, boy. There we go.
This defense has got to do something, because right now the quarterback is in such a good rhythm that you've got to do something to try to get him out of it. I would suggest trying to bring more pressure. Try to come up with an
attack. Oh, nice.
The 21-yard line. So they set the safety on the blitz.
Those are the kind of plays that when we bring this pressure from our safeties, sometimes we can get. We can get to them. Yeah.
Well, they try to keep it on the. He puts it away, and it's a great kick.
Do what you can here, kid. Good block.
He's out to the 30. He gets out to about the 32-yard line. And he hits him hard at the 43.
And Corey Taylor is in charge of both of our turnovers. Oh, good cut. Down, let's see if we can get him off the field. We're gonna motion him over.
Quick pass. SMU can make this a two possession game with this field goal. Kicks away, and it's puts the upper lightly. They're gonna try to continue to rattle this guy. They'll bring him down right around the 24-yard line.
So I put Wilkerson in, because he has been in charge of our two turnovers so far.
Nice run up the middle. Throws it to the halfback on the screen. He's at midfield. He's tackled at the 42.
All right, that's why I wanted him in there.
He scrambled. He's in trouble. He gets rid of this one.
Can't. Here we go. You're faster than him. Maybe not. I thought you.
Halfback's got him on a quick throw. Brought down at the 28. Defensive coordinator anticipating this 5-wide set, and he comes in with his dime package. Tackle around the 23-yard line. Pass complete there for about. His way out to about the 15.
The gut here on his own zone split.
Brought down after a nice run up the middle. And he is drilled at the 1-yard line. Touchdown. D backfield.
We're actually we're in a pretty good spot right now for being down. For only having, you know, having two turnovers. Wow, he threaded that needle, didn't he? Down 10. We do get the ball at half. We're going to try to score, get the ball, score again, and be up. So, a big play right there. Plenty of time.
Catches it and he's looking for more. He gets hit out of bounds at the 31. Thread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook. Complete. Brought down. Nothing doing.
I didn't want to force it.
Throws completely. Stopped immediately. Tulsa will take their foot on an empty backfield. Slings it inside the 10, and he's tackled at the 1.
Tackle made just outside. My goodness. TK, get in there. Let's go.
Golden Hurricane. He's out on the field. They took that football and drove the length of the field to put points up on the board. I think it really started to affect not only just
shut up. Oh my goodness. Good spot for having two turnovers. We're only down three here. And playing hard today. Passes. We're like one block away from like breaking those.
He's scrambling. On the run, gets it to his man. And down he goes at the 44-yard line. Backfield with five wide receivers. And he's hit immediately. What a relief it is for a quarterback. They go to the run and he's tackled in the backfield for a loss.
Yards of carry. We gotta get his average up. This is our 10th play.
Touchdown, Tulsa. He's got it out to his tight end.
Nice.
He's taken down at the 40-yard line.
So this 3-3-5 defense. Just as I say that, they that's what happens when we don't get to the quarterback. All right, it went out of bounds.
Now he's scrambling. Got a man complete, and he's hit hard.
That was dangerous.
Nice run up the middle. Great job here converting and keeping this defense.
Okay, here we go.
Fires it out. Huge gain, and that sets him up nicely with a first and goal. Touchdown, Golden Hurricane.
Wilkerson's having a good game now, too. Good finish, I think. It's going to come down to the wire. Boom. There we go, boys. Good stop. That was a nice strip of the last quarter. Tulsa holds a 4-point lead. Dangerous throw. This one's picked off. At the 30. That interception breathes new life into that throw all game. Got a man. Watch out here. He's out of bounds right around the 8-yard. Just frustrating, man. We had a chance to put this game away. That's a thing. That's what's frustrating about it. Oh.
About the 6-yard line. That's good for a gain of 3 yards. And they make the stop at the 4-yard line. And down he goes around the 1-yard line. All the big boys are on the field now. Both teams have their big sets out. Touchdown, and that's going to give them the lead.
Station and strength, I think, at this point, has just been too much for this defense to handle.
Fires out to his receiver. They'll bring him down at the 44. So this is it right here. One last play and one last chance to win the game. If they can get the Hail Mary, they'll pull out the miracle win. He wants it all going long. Oh, he had the pick and he dropped it. Should do it. Our final tally in this one. Tulsa.
And that's the game. We come back. You know what? We have three or four turnovers. I think three turnovers. Two by our starting running back, so I benched him. Backup came in. TK Wilkerson played a hell of a game. Yeah, I'm telling you, Wilkerson is getting swag of the week. He's getting the start next week. He's a freshman. So our future is looking bright. I'm proud of this team coming back on the road. Telling you, we're road warriors. We beat Notre Dame on the road this year. So we're going to try to keep this going. I think we're 5-5 now in the season. So let me know what you think. Like I said, if you want another video tomorrow, 5 likes. And